People, what's good? Jimmy Boy GR, another video, electric bicycle. I know what you're gonna say, where's the bicycle? Well, the bicycle is where this is gonna go soon. And what I have in my hands, people, is a light, a rear light for either electric bicycles or regular bicycles that it has technology that's ahead of itself. This is a product from the future, and I'm not joking. This product, I looked at the specs, I tried to learn more about it, and I was like, wow, is this possible? And I am gonna unbox today, and I am gonna show you the light that it's ahead of its time in technology, in durability, in overall experience use. This is quality. This is not your $1.99 bicycle light, okay? And I'm not trying to say that this is expensive by saying that. We're talking about a rear tail light that has so much technology packed into it that will blow your bike away. Let's get into it. Okay, I'm gonna unbox this. Hold on, the future is here. Whoa. And the whoa is, 'cause right away, as I glide my fingers over this picture, I can feel it. This is like the kind of box that you're not gonna throw away. This reminds me of my last DJI drone that I bought. I mean, DJI really, really pays attention to the packaging, and this company does the same thing. He who designed this took the time to design the box. So that's good. That tells me right away that this is something good. This is from the Smart Bike Lights store. This is called the Click. Let me open up the box. Okay, people, fasten your seatbelts. The future is here. Whoa! This is the Click light. This is the kind of light that meets up to a lot of high demands on cycling. We're talking about durability, intelligence, quality, and overall experience use. Let me take this out. Now check this out. I would never expect, to have a screen protector on a bicycle light. Did you ever see a bicycle light with a screen protector? You always see them on phones, on tablets, or on smartwatches and stuff like that. Look at this. This even has a protection on it. Let's peel this off. Oh, yes. I like that. I mean, he who designed this thing, he had a lot of juice in his brain, man. Just by looking at this, this is futuristic. Right away, you're like, this has to do something with, somebody really thought about this. Over here is where it's gonna charge from. And as I look at the seal, I can tell you right away that it's waterproof. You don't have to be a genius to like understand that this is waterproof. This is waterproof. This reminds me of the same cap that my electric bike battery has on it. When you charge it, it has the same lid, just like this one. If I show you my battery from my electric bicycle, it has the same lid. It's waterproof. Now, I don't know if this only opens with the app. It has a button down here I am pressing. Whoa! 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 This is insane! I'm blind! This thing is crazy! Strong. I mean, you cannot even look at this. I mean, I cannot put my eyes on this. I cannot handle the brightness. For real. I'm gonna put it right on the face of the camera and so you can look at this. Can you see this? Okay. Now, I'm gonna close this by pressing the button. Wow. Now, let me say something right about this point. For real, people, this thing is so bright that right now I cannot see nothing. I mean, it just blinded me. I'm not joking. I cannot see nothing. I cannot read nothing. I mean, everything is like, wow, man, this is freaking me out now. Let me turn this on once more. I guess you gotta press it in more. Come on, baby. How you turn on? With two clicks? With three clicks? With three clicks! Is that true? Let me do that again. With three clicks? One click. With one click? No, it cannot be with one click. Let me turn this off. Let me click it once. Let me click the click. One click. Two clicks. Three clicks. It changes. One, two, three. Whoa, long press and it's out. This is amazing. This is so bright. I mean, right now, I think I'm gonna have to stop the video because I cannot see nothing. I cannot zoom my eyes on anything. Now, let me tell you something that it really crossed my mind about this product. And now I feel great for the fact that this does not turn on only from the phone app. You can turn this on by itself, by clicking it. And that's great news. I mean, I had that worry in my brain that I was saying to myself, I have to have my phone all the time with me to turn it on. And now that's gone. That's out of my brain. And I'm happy. So what you do with the phone in the app is you control how strong you want the light to shine. You have three different lights. You can, I guess, arrange which one is more stronger, the bottom one, the middle one, or the top one. And that's really great, great news that this light turns on without the phone. This is so bright, people. It blinded me, and I am gonna do it once more because I'm really nuts with this light. I mean, I like this thing. This is crazy. Look at this. I cannot look at it head on. I'm looking at it from the side. I mean, even though you turn this, look at the wall. My wall is like a red light is hitting on it. This is supposed to be a tail light. This looks like a light for the front of the bicycle. I mean, you can even see where you go with this light. I mean, this is so bright. It's amazing. Let me turn this off. I cannot look at it straight on. Okay, right away, I mean, okay, to be honest with you, right about this point, I never saw a bright red light like this thing before in my life. For real. I've seen front lights. I do have a very strong front light, but the Smart Light Bike Store has front lights. I would really like to get my hands on that. Let me turn it on once more. I'm addicted to this. This is the future. I mean, all right, let me do the unboxing. Let me get a hold of myself here. Let's see what else it has in the box. Okay, wow, it feels so good. This reduces your stress just by feeling this bag. This is like silk. It's not silk, but it feels like that. All right, this is a bag with stuff in it. This is a manual. Okay. All right, I think more information about this is gonna come through the app, and that's what's in the box. Now, this is the light. Now, let me show you again where this light is from. It's the Smart Bike Lights store, all right? And that's their Facebook page. Now, let's see what's in this silky bag. Come on, I don't wanna ruin this. I don't wanna ruin it. I want this baggie, I like it. I'm acting like a jerk. Well, all right, let me get this out of the way. I'm gonna force open this now because it's not gonna open any other way, I guess. Now, what do we got in here? These are mounts, here's the charger, and all these things here, this is padding, and all these are mounts for the seat post, I guess. Now, I heard that it has a clip that you can put on your backpack, and I think this is it. Yes, this is it. This is the clip that you can mount this even on your hat. If you have a hat, you can mount this on your hat. You can mount this on your backpack. You know where I'm gonna mount this? I am gonna mount it on my bike. All right, that's I mean, self-explained that this is a light for a bicycle. But since this light is so, let me turn that on once more, people. I'm addicted to this light, man. Whoa! Look at this. I am going to mount this light on my drone because the lights that my drone have, I cannot see it in the daytime. This thing, I'm 100% sure that you can see this on sunshine. Like, if you put this next to the sun, I'm pretty sure that this is gonna be more stronger than the sun. Before I turn it on again, I see inside of it some weird things. Like, I never saw something like this before, people. This is weird in a good way. I mean, this thing is packed with technology. The Smart Lights Bike Store does different sales on these products because they do have different products. I don't know what's the price right now as you're watching this video, but this is something that if you spend a few more dollars on it or euros, I think it's gonna be worth it. I mean, look at this. All right, I'm gonna have to take control of myself now here, people. The Smart Bike Light from the Smart Bike Light Store. This is something from the future. This will meet up to a lot of demands for cyclists that do have high demands from a light. This is serious stuff. This is something that I am gonna test out very soon on my next video. And I'm gonna close this video by clicking this. I don't know how this looks in the camera. It's probably burned out. Just to see, look at this. Now, this light, it's like, let me show you. This light is like 4 or 5 feet away. Inside this room, I have four lights that hit the project over here where the camera is. And look at this. This is like 2 feet now, and it's coming. I mean, this is amazing. This is so bright. I can see this across the wall. Look at this. I'm going berserk. People, Well, this is the unboxing from the Click. Check it out. On their site, I'm gonna leave a link below so you can get in the site and check it out. They have different products, but this is the product that I'm not gonna sleep all night. I'm gonna be playing with this. I'm so happy. I'm so like, I wanna open up the app and see what's up with the app, all right? And the Hue Grid app, the Hue Grid. This is the app for this light, okay? Give them a like on Facebook, closing this up. And for the last time, you're gonna get hit with the future. This is the future, people. Jimmy Boy GR, soon, I'm gonna test this on my bicycle and I'm gonna share it with you. This is the Click. This is the most intelligent bike light that has ever hit the market. Take a look at it. Sub, like, share. Catch you on the next one soon. Jimmy Boy GR, make your life a ride. Always wear a helmet. And always, always, people, always ride with safety. And always ride with Click.